One irate citizen says he is disgusted by the actions of the justice system in St. Lucia. He says there must be a way to create a more rapid pace in case hearing. Timothy Moses says he is fed up of the constant journeys he has had to make to the family court only to hear that the magistrate is absent. That, he says, does not sit well with him.
I'm very upset and disgusted with the judicial system because I've been walking up and down here for who knows when, from since the 1st of April, coming to and from court. Each time I come to court, you know, it's been adjourned, it's been postponed, it's been sent back to another date. And I have been wasting time at work. I have been wasting time, you know, from doing my chores. And this is rather ridiculous on the part of the judicial system. I find it's time that we step up the pace, you know. The system needs to step up the pace and get things going. Can you imagine the amount of people that are in there right now waiting for the magistrate, and the magistrate is not in? I find that rather ridiculous on the part of the system. You know, we have to get things going, and we need to get things going ASAP.
Mr. Moses notes that a lingering system will only contribute more problems in case solving.
We have all these backloads of cases going on right now, you know, and they cannot get it solved. You have people sitting down and lingering in prison, who knows from when, for decades, you know, and that's ridiculous. We have to get things going on. St. Lucia is not going nowhere with this kind of attitude, you know. If magistrate is not coming, magistrate should be here from 9 to 9.30. And it's now 10, it's going to 10.30. And no magistrate is about. And we have not heard any word yet from whoever is responsible to tell us there is no case today or there is nothing being done today. Come on, we have to get things going on. We're just there sitting in limbo and what? We're spinning top in mud? That thing has to stop. And I mean, it's been going on for much too long.
Timothy Moses says he speaks for all citizens facing the same plight that he is. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.